Hey, Stalker, have you heard about what happened with Noontide? Faust had a fight with Strider and took half the people off the island. That dude sure knows how to talk folks into stuff. I wish I had that kind of charisma. So, what can I do for you? Feel free to pick whatever you like. Feel free to pick whatever you like.
You had a job for me, right?
Hey, Stalker. I heard about you from the Noontiders. You're an odd duck, they say. You've got no fear, but you're not squeamish either. Oh, right, you're here to talk business, silly me. So here's what I got. I need a portable psi installation. Those things aren't allowed here. But I know where to get one. At the cordon. What do you say? Will you do it?
What kind of device are you looking for?
Looks like a lamp, but it doesn't light up when you turn it on. It scorches your brain. The Stalkers say they used to find these things at our old altars back in the day.
You say the device is banned here. Why?
Ask Strider. He thinks Noontide should stay away from anything monolith-related. And he's right, I guess. But that's no reason to live in squalor when someone's willing to pay good money for the pieces of our past. Especially since I bet the old junk ain't even working no more. But it's good enough as a souvenir.
All right. I'll get you a PC installation. Do you know where I can find one?
Pete ought to know. That's the Stalker who went looking for it before you, but he's missing. He sent me a super weird message right before he vanished, though. Something about the passengers who protect it. And the military having something that he wants. I asked around, and the only military there is the IPSF unit stationed at the old checkpoint. I suggest starting there. By the way, if you find the installation, leave it with Sidorovich at the cordon. That's my deal with him. I find the thing and he pays for it.
I've been thinking. The guys who went with Faust did the right thing.
acquired. Execute! Execute!
Ooh. enemy close.
Stalker goes by the name Pete.
Came out to checkpoint, wounded. Ask the watch to give him some ammunition. The passengers, they're alive. They shouldn't be.
What passengers? Where?
Orange. Evil.
What the fuck are you talking about? You mean the old tunnel? It's been closed since, like, forever. What passengers?
Orange! The code. I know the code. One...
We've got a breach. What about this one?
Can't you see he's delirious? If he lives, he won't get farther than the village. If we need him, we'll find him there. Come on, get moving, quick!
Hold on! Hold on. You got a minute?
Hey, Wolf. They say you know S.T.A.L.K.E.R, huh?
Okay. Let's hear it.
I won't say goodbye. It's bad luck. My memory ain't what it once was. Oh, yeah.
I'd rather not risk it. I gather information. I pray.
My memory and what it wants.
Everything goes as planned.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Now I remember.
And smooth. The cordon is the best place to learn the ropes. But do those rookies listen to me? Nope. They all want to get to Pripyat right away. I'm fed up with the zone's charms. Where I am is where I want to be. I don't give a damn about the great unknown.
Like you.
Have you seen a wounded stalker around here?
I am no shepherd to this flock. I don't keep track of their comings and goings. Better ask Sidorovich. Nothing at the Gordon goes on without him knowing about it. That, or you could talk to our doctor, Whale. If your guy was fucked up real bad, he might have stopped by the hospital. May the zone protect you, my friend.
Hey, a stalker! Got a minute?
My mom always said being outside was good for you.
You should really stop fixing your gear with duct tape.
I've been here way too long, but how can I leave them? They're all wet behind the ears. Without a doctor, they'll be dropping like flies, and I don't have a replacement. Or decent gear, to tell you the truth. What I have is no good for the deep zone, and I'm planning to head out there one day. I filed a request with Sidorovich. He's looking into it.
Have you seen any wounded strangers come through here lately?
Actually, yes. Some guys brought him in right after the big emission. They say he barely made it to the fence and collapsed there. It's not that he did a real number on the guy. Had a couple of gunshot wounds. Plus, he's clearly not right in the head. Sure, I removed the bullets, but it didn't do him much good. I don't think he's gonna make it.
Did he say anything at all? Is he conscious?
He's delirious all the time. Keeps talking about some tunnel, then some numbers. Like the last thing he saw was a fucking math book.
Would it be okay if I talked to him?
Come on in. He's in the next room. But keep quiet. He just calmed down. He was thrashing around so hard he almost ripped his bandages off. I had to give him enough sedatives to take down a horse.
You should really stop fixing your gear with duct tape. It won't protect you from radiation or a bandit's bullet.
One.
26, 8.
1!
26,
8!
1. 26, 8.
1!
26,
8!
Hold on. You got a minute?
were getting power outages, as though the explosion and the collapse weren't enough. And they said the tunnel could withstand a nuclear strike.
I'm about to lose it, man. When there's not an overload, there's a shortage. And the rescuers are taking their sweet time.
Could be even worse in a lab. At least we're alive here, with them. Well, if I know.
I don't know, man. Who turned all the lights on last night, eh? The Holy Ghost? I told them to use fewer lights because of voltage drops. Now half of them are useless, and they call themselves engineers. Fuck!
Thank you. I am a respected man. Every single dog around these parts knows my name. I was doing business with the Zone Big Shots when you were still in diapers. I run a tight ship here at the Cordon. So if you need to restock or sell something at a decent price, this is where you want to be. We can help you out with other stuff too. But for that kind of help, you're gonna owe us. And we will ask you to return the favor soon enough.
I have your PSI installation. Good as new.
This is a piece of junk. It's worthless. Fine. Here's your coupons. A fitting wage for an easy-ass job.
And that's it?
I deducted the cost of the gift box. And a nice big ribbon, too. Plus, a bonus for quiet, so yeah, it's just about right. That's all. Off you go. Straight to the point.